tastes good, isn't it? But don't fool around with them when it comes around opening gifts. That's our third one she's opened up. Christmas isn't for kids, it's for golden retrievers. Look at Carly looking like, what's she doing?